Shut up and sit down.
What you're gonna do is, once you get down to the river, you're gonna get your harnesses off and leave them fixed to the rope, okay? So that they're still there, they don't get wet, they stay on the rope, they don't get iced up, and then you guys are only gonna worry about this first line, okay? So I'm gonna get the second line set up for ascending while you guys are doing the other thing, okay? So.
Excellent.
Yeah, see, there's no way we could get on that side at all.
That?
The route we want to take is walk right around this little piece of ice and then try to walk, you know, as long as it stays shallow. There's less current right here than there is downstream a little bit.
See the two ice chunks?
Yeah.
You need to be in between those two ice chunks.
Watch your head, guys, don't look up.
I think we have helmets. Not very many people would be willing to do this kind of thing.
I'm glad you guys are, though.
It's pretty sick.
Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. What's up there, farmer?
Cool. What else you guys need from us?
You got a radio?
Hey, I think I have a radio. Did they send one down for you, for you guys?
I have one.
He's got one. I think we're good. Okay. I'm coming. Woo! Okay. You think we can get across straight across here? It's gonna get deeper, huh? Stay with it. It's crazy. Woo! Wow, you're right. It's probably 20, 30, 40 feet.
Let's get a little bit closer. After those rocks, then I think you're gonna have to get in. Okay. Then we got power.
Holy fuck!
If we can get the boat up here, then we can shove it in from there. Well, let's just get it planted up on top of these rocks. Grab the paddle. Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right, sir.
Okay, we're still super shallow right here.
Hey.
Buck is pretty deep, but let's do it again. Deep there. Tony, what if we got along the ice and tried to pull ourselves along the ice?
Hey, we're close. What if I just took a flying leap out there with the pole?
If I had a nice axe, I could hold on to that wall way fucking better.
Try it again and then go for it?
Should I just dive in with the pole? Can we get up there?
What else in the heck can we do?
Sure. Tell them to film it if they do. I'm using icicles. Pretty good though. I mean, I can't say for sure that it's clear, but it's in the ballpark. It's pretty clear. I mean, we didn't find for sure that it wasn't.
Ha 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 ha!